Reporting Workbench is a self-service reporting solution designed exclusively for Oracle EBS. Today we will be viewing the GL Flex functionality, which is an Oracle EBS financial statement generator. Users can access GL Flex by navigating to a general ledger responsibility from where users view and run their report. Here is the homepage of GL Flex. And to start off, this solution imports all your existing Oracle FSGs into this solution. Hence, everything demonstrated in this demo is applicable to your converted Oracle FSGs. To run a report, simply click on the report name, select the ledger, which then defaults the currency and the period to run this report. There are some optional parameters, such as content set and skipping an adjustment period. Once the report has completed, users can simply click on the view icon to view their output. Here is a 12-month rolling balance sheet. Once analyzing my output, any further details that are required in regards to a balance on the FSG, for example, this cash and short-term investments, can simply drill down into a balances report, which shows the sum of all the balances that were displayed on my FSG. Furthermore, users can drill down into the journal's information for a specific balance. And even one step further into the subledger information to view the transactional details that were posted via journals to the general ledger. Additionally, the tedious efforts of building financial statements has also been eased using this solution. This demonstration will cover how to create a revenue versus expense, month-to-date and year-to-date report. Start by building a hierarchy, which defines the rows of the FSG. Users can start to build their report on any parent rollup called total revenue, which can now be dragged over to build the hierarchy. Additionally, drag over the total expenses into the hierarchy. To configure any additional properties, users can simply click on any row, and the pane on the right is where the properties can be configured. Users can now save their hierarchies, which can be used to build a report. To build a report, simply click on the Create Report icon and start by selecting the hierarchy in which the report needs to be built. Start by selecting the columns required for the report by dragging them into your report. Simply save and then run the financial statement, which would inherit the drill down capabilities. Additional features are available, such as running reports directly via Microsoft Excel, using our Excel Publisher technology, or publishing and distributing of reports leveraging BI Publisher. GL Flex has taken the pain out from running, building, and presenting financial statements. For more information, visit us at PolarisAssociates.com or contact us at sales@PolarisAssociates.com, and have a great day.